deep sense of gratitude. I think when you get to this point, you get here through the help of so many people. So many people to thank. You don't get here by yourself. You get here with others. I'm proud to represent the Knox County Republican Party. We have a lot of work to do. I got to run in the general against somebody. There's an office that I'm going into that there's a lot of good being done there. There's a lot of improvements to be made. A lot of work. And we're not there yet, though. There's a lot of people that helped me get here.